ードアートオンラインメモリーデクラブリンクスタート。
Hello guys, welcome back to Ushi Gaming Channel. So this is the Ushi X account. So first of all, let's see today's news, March 5th. Wow! Tomorrow, another new banner, Blitz Beyond Time and Space. Fanasio and Berkuli. Alright. Accessory, acceleration skill. Reduce incoming damage short and HP recovery. Mitigation character, it seems. Okay, limit break characters to activate sub-leader skill. Doesn't seem to be that important. Okay, it reduces incoming damage slightly short and recover on HP. While the skill incoming damage slightly short is being activated, it disables debuffs and backward bending and reduces damage you receive. Also, during a combo attack, it continues hitting without interference by incoming damage. Yeah, mitigation character. Ooh. And they are both non-element. Fanasio, rapier non-element. Seems pretty good. The other one is sword. Personally, I prefer rapier than sword for a mitigation character because rapier characters can collect MP faster than sword character. But yeah, even the sword character is quite good to use as a mitigation character. So two new 6-stars mitigation characters incoming. Alright, they will be useful for many other thing than ranking event actually. Well, you can use them for ranking event, but they will be useful for many other thing than just a ranking event. And also the rate up for Suguo is available starting today and I will try it using this account. Another special equipment creation event incoming tomorrow. Oh. Attack plus 8% versus non-element, that's high. 8% is high. The accessory, interesting. Oh. Oh, we can also get the old rarity for equipments. So, that's interesting. But honestly, I don't think the old equipments are good enough to use. For now, I mean, they are good, but not something that is better than the new ones. Okay, those are the new thing today. So this account for the Holy 6-stars character. Yep, this all I have, and I think I still need the new character. If not, I think I'm just going to use that Holy Elemental Silica, the Dagger Silica, for the ranking event. But hopefully can get any of them. Oh wait, this account skipped Asuna rate up last time. Okay, I just realized that. Alright, so let's do this. Arco 6 stars. Get at least 5 stars. Come on, midnight please. You know, the chance to get 5 stars and 6 stars are the same 3%, so please make it the 6 stars one. So in this kind of situation, it is like 50% chance to get 5 stars, 50% chance to get 6 stars with that flower sparkle clue. Okay, no midnight. 6 stars please. Duh. Heck. Attack up zone, Silica. The record crystals, give me 7. Chill. Well, okay. Water elemental attack up zone buffer. Probably not bad addition. Yeah, it seems that's the only one. So nice addition for this account. Water elemental attack up zone buffer might going to be useful for the next watering event. Okay, so that's all for today's video. One multiple and the news for tomorrow's new banner, another mitigator. If you are a new player and if you don't have any mitigation character, try to get one of these. Yep. Or if you just started the game, you can try to reroll for one of these. These two are very good for many, many things. Including BOB actually. Yeah, the PvP things, BOB. Okay, so I think that's all. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to leave a like, subscribe now if you haven't, and see you next time. Bye bye. Sort out on the Memory Deflect Global Watch.